Stocking tip number three, a false top for your mantel. Cut it to fit your mantel, finish it to blend in with your mantel, two hooks to suspend the rod, or multiple hooks for each individual stocking, your choice. The bonus is you can use it for all kinds of finery, put nails and screws all over, because it's not really important.